So let's connect my Logitech Bluetooth speaker with my Karwa Go. So let me first power on my Logitech Bluetooth speaker. As you can see, it has been powered on. Let me power on my Bluetooth mode on the Logitech Bluetooth speaker. The Bluetooth mode is switched on my speaker. Let me now switch on my Karwa Go. Let me switch on the Bluetooth mode in my Karwa Go. Searching for devices. As you can see, the Karwa Go has found the Logitech X100. Let me click pay pause to connect it. As you can see, the Karwa Go is connected to my Logitech speaker. Thank you.